afternoon to you all. How are you all feeling? I hope you all are safe at your homes. Shall we start our class? Are you ready? Okay. What we learned in the last class? We learned about what is computer, uses and the parts of computer. So in today's class, we will learn about what is input devices and what is output devices. Okay, so what is input devices? Input devices are those devices which help us to enter data to the computer. Input devices are those devices which help us to enter data into the computer. Okay, the examples of input devices are keyboard, mouse, joystick, scanner and barcode reader. Okay, so we all are familiar with keyboard and mouse. So what is scanner?
Scanners are used for scanning images and documents into the computer. Joystick is used for gaming. Barcode readers are mainly used in shops to enter the product details.
So the next one is output devices. And the output devices, what is output devices? Yes, the devices are which gives us the final result. Which gives us the final result of the entered and processed data. Okay. So, can you please tell me the examples of output devices? Yes, monitor, printer, speakers are the examples of output devices. I hope you all understood today's class.
Find out the answers for the given questions.
I hope you all understood today's class. Okay, so all of you, please stay home and stay safe. It's time to say goodbye and see you in the next class. Thank you.